Who am I?
Artemis. My fate is in your hands.
Daphne!
My heart may belong to you, but my duty is to Artemis. Victory! My sisters, whatever our differences, I have to know they're safe.
I don't know how to live up to your legacy, but I'll try.
I'm glad to leave my sisters to someone I love.
You don't want to be here!
I
could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there, I could see all of Corinthia.
I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
The Aetera keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive, usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go. Worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way. You owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too?
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you. So I will tell you. My brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible. That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here, exiled, living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more, but first...
Yes, yes, a tale for a tale. I return to Mount Aegatos.
Return? Tell me, did you meet the mountain god who devours Spartan children?
The mountain is just a mountain, like any other. What makes Taygetos a place of suffering is the people there.
That is true of all the world's worst places.
When I was a child,
I could tell from the moment I met you that you carried the burden of suffering. Let it stay in the past.
Now you tell me, King Artaxerxes, how can I believe your story? You don't exactly look like royalty.
Well, that's the point. I am hiding.
Show me proof.
I could. You see, I knew a man named Themistocles.
The Athenian general. I heard stories about him being ostracized from Athens.
All the petty politics. He came to Persia to me, looking for refuge. I was king, but only a boy. He spent his days learning Persian and telling me stories of his home. Places like the Acrocorinth, Mount Taygetos.
The places you wished you could see.
I loved the tales and loved Themistocles like a father. He was kinder to me than Xerxes ever was. Tell me one last tale, and I'll tell you why he hid his treasure.
If you'd like to hear about the bird, I could describe it to you.
Nothing would make me happier.
It's a majestic statue, built from the blades of fallen soldiers. It's so high above Stymphalos and the golden fields below. Up there, I could forget there was a war.
So it is as it was told to me. The bird commemorates Heracles' fight against chaos, built on a place of calm. Hopefully, one draws out the best in the other.
So, I've been to the five places Themistocles told you about in his tales.
For that, my soul will be eternally grateful. As for my tale, Themistocles died peacefully in Persia, as one of us. I promise him I'd see the places he told me about. His stories will live on in me. And now you.
And what of your story?
I let the people believe Darius succeeded in killing me, so I could escape.
Artaxerxes, there's something else you should know.
Yes?
My grandfather was Leonidas of Sparta.
That means...
Your father, King Xerxes, killed my grandfather.
Then you are bound by blood to avenge him.
Artaxerxes, false king! This Mythios led me right to you! Time to finish what I started!
Alexios, please!
Stand behind me.
Oh, Zeus!
Ah!
Artaxerxes. Are you hurt?
Despite being bound by honor to avenge Leonidas, you saved me. Thank you.
I had no choice. That man wanted you dead. Must have been another one of your executioners.
It was. If he doesn't return to Persia, my brother will send another, then another. It's time this old man accepts his fate.
You're a brave man, Artaxerxes.
A trait I learned from Themistocles. Now, as for you, I owe you payment.
Well, I did save your life, and I went on an adventure for you, Your Highness.
You did? Though much of what you said is not how I remember Themistocles telling it.
Things change?
Ah, we approve of that, aren't we? Now, for Themistocles' treasure, find the tomb in Salamis where he made his triumphant stand against my father's navy. That's where your reward awaits.
Themistocles' treasure is in Salamis. I wonder what it could be.
Eagle Bear, maybe Athena walks with us after all if you're here.
What's going on?
Those shit-eating Spartans have us pinned down here. We could use someone with your skills in the coming battle.
I'll fight with Athens today.
Then you'll fight with honor too. Let's bring pain to those Spartans.
Ah!
more than made up for killing my abductors, Mistyos. Thank you.
Try to stay out of trouble, all right?
I'll consider it. Put my coins to good use and wish me luck.
Good luck. Positions!
Commander at the helm! Until your return, Commander!
Yeah.
Part sanctuary, part treasury. I wonder if the Thelians left any silver behind.
Let's go.
Yeah.